Welcome to my YouTube channel, Mechanical Magic, Mechanical Learning Tutorials. So in this video, I am talking about the construction and working of slotting machines. So let us start with the construction of slotting machines. So starting with the base. So base, that will be the rigid member, which is made of the cast iron materials. So during the machining onto the metals, that will be withstanding the vibrations as well as some of the cutting forces during the operations. Then second one, it will be the column. So generally column, that will be situated onto the base of the machines, and column that will be having all kind of mechanism is being used. So in a slotting machines, our rotary motion of motor, that will be converting into reciprocating motion. So rotary motions, that will be converting into reciprocating motions. So column, that will be attached with the ram. So ram is being reciprocating, or you can say up and down into the vertical side. So in case of the slotting machines, our rotary motions, it will be converting into reciprocating motions, but the change with respect to shaper machine is only that the ram, it will be reciprocating into the vertical side. So in case of the shaper, that will be into the horizontally. In case of the slotting, it will be vertically. So after this, it will be the saddle for the longitudinal feed. So you can adjusting towards the column as well as far away from the column, and on to the saddle, our crossfit mechanism is being attached. So you can easily adjusting the tip of the tool with respect to our workpiece material. So you can manage the all the positioning of the workpiece with your tool material. So onto that saddle, it will be the rotary kind of table. So onto table, this rotary kind of table, it will be rotating. So this workpiece, it will be also rotating with the application of rotary table. So you can easily adjusting the tip of the tool onto the working surface of the workpiece materials. So that will be reciprocating. So you can make the any slots onto the vertical face of the workpiece material. So generally shaper and slotter both are having the same kind of mechanisms. Like rotary, it will be converting into the reciprocating, but the difference is what? The horizontal movement of the ram, that will be called as a shaper, and that will be the vertical, and that will be called as a slotting machines. So that all about a slotting machines. If you like this, then subscribe and share Mechanical Magic, Mechanical Learning Tutorials. Thank you very much.